Authorities in East Central South Dakota are asking for the public's help in finding an escaped inmate. 27-year-old Cody Summerside left housing for minimum security inmates in Huron without permission on Tuesday. He is currently serving time for possession of a controlled substance and failure to appear from Lawrence County.
Summerside stands 5 feet 11 inches tall and has brown hair and eyes. If you see him or know where he may be, you're asked to call law enforcement.